go on to settings, click on the palette, click splash screen, make sure the USB stick's plugged in, click on the media, it's USB 1, and then you pick your photos. Make sure their JPEGs work. I'm going to apply that, wait a few seconds, switch back on, there we go. Sorted. Now it looks a bit more OEM.